I gave you fair warning. Beware, beware, beware. Gave you fair warning, beware,
yeah,
beware.
But you thought punk shit was sweet, now you can't sleep. Gotta keep your eyes open wide and hide your face from the streets. I'm like the beast with a warrant, far from a Norman. Gave you fair warning, now you wanna stand squalling. I'm calling out any rapper that I doubt. Smack him in the mouth, throw him in the yoke, boom, then I knock him out. No doubt, Freddie Fox foul, 20 shot, auto Glock plow. Benny Black, Porter Rock style, with a twist of black in the brow. Swish a cap in the mouth, sleep with the fish, did for yapping till now. What's happening now? Niggas is hard as hell, but they are gamels. Sticking on the smallest victim gives them heart to kill. My squad is real and holds it down the hardest. Regardless, what size of the largest, we polish the floor with the rawest hardcore artists. Flawless victory, your niggas can't do shit to me. Physically, lyrically, hypothetically, realistically, and the epitome of catch a wreck. Catch it when you cash a check, smash it when you pass the shack for your fucking Lex. Nothing less than the best that the squad did it. Hard headed niggas better beware and fear like God said it.
I gave you fair warning, beware, beware.
Yo, I warned you, no more niggas can do is mourn you. I'm born to kill and still thrilled, I put it on you. There's no regrets, remorse only results in loneliness. Only the strong survive and strive through life as warriors. All of us die, some of us killed, even massacred. Who wanna try? Punish your will if you ask for it. I'm hazardous for your health and held your next stop. For real, my shit's cocked, your world has just stopped. I'm not the one you should be underestimating. Come test your fate and I guarantee I'll be under investigation. You can't handle the whole, I slam you on your skull. And we can go blow for blow like Evander and Bo. You never know. However though, I still hold the title. We know my rival's a chance to dance with Mr. Homicidal. And on the Bible, I swear to defend my crown. I've been around since forever and never let it touch the ground. So fuck around and catch a rude awakening. My crew's basically waiting patiently for you to move your patrons in. Then we'll surround you, form desert storm and pound you.